PA on the glass just dominated, and so that was a key to tonight's game, keep them off the offensive glass. At this point, there's not much offensive glass to get, though, because Hollingsworth, it's raining.